Hey guys, me again. I'm gonna go ahead and do that review of the BH Cosmetics haul that I got the other day. I already did prep my skin. I used the MAC Prep and Prime and just dive right in with this. Got these brushes from BH Cosmetics, so I'm gonna be trying those out as well. This is a 34 brush. Ooh, pump this on my hands. And Carly Bibble. It's the M433 Smashbox Lid Primer. So I'm gonna go in and put this on my lids. I only apply a little bit and then I dab it out with my finger. I go in with this neutral color right here first. So next, I'm gonna go in with this color right here. See, it's a brown Morphe pink. I actually use baby powder for my setting powder. It's really like watery.
Okay.
Anything to me, so that's good. Cause nobody wants to smell stank when they're putting makeup on. You know what I mean? It's like cakey looking. Use my kind. Not, I don't, I've heard of people like having problems with Morphe and I'm like, why? Seriously, once you feel these, you'd be like, seriously, why? Why? Brushes are amazing. This one, I don't even remember where I got this one from, but it's like really coarse. Like the top, very, very top up here feels soft, but if you go like this, it's just like, no. Clinique. Pretty Eye Liquid Eyelining Pen. Where'd you go? Look what I just did. Oh my god. I'm done with my eyeliner. I got these from, they looked better when I first bought them. I just washed these last night and this is the second try I did about washing false lashes. The first time didn't turn out very good, so I had to toss them. These I bought at Dollar General. Bam! Got my Clinique Chubby Lash Fattening Mascara. This is the applicator. It's not, it's like, it's all plastic. It's so hard to put on that they will come off. So, I am not done with my makeup yet. My husband's always like, gosh, it takes you 5 hours to do your makeup. I'm like, well, I gotta look fabulous. My Wet n Wild Bronzer. Amazon Clay 12-hour blush in Seduce. Yeah. You either put too much on or you don't put enough. Thing. Becca highlighter. I love this highlighter. It is life, y'all. Look at it. It is so pretty and shimmery. I'm right there already, but Becca is life, man. I have setting spray as well. It's in Champagne Pop by Becca. It's cold. Have like very little to none of a top lip. So I got that on. I'm gonna go ahead and set bottle well after applying makeup. Hold 8 to 10 inches away from face. Close eyes. Who would open their, okay. X, T. Okay, let's do this. Lip moves. Really bubbly. Can you see? Look at the bubbles in there. It kind of smells like soap. It doesn't stink, but it kind of smells like soap, which is kind of good, I guess. So it smells clean. Wrap this video up and we'll make another video tomorrow. Tomorrow I actually got some stuff from Dollar General yesterday that I'm gonna try out tomorrow. So be sure to subscribe to my channel and tomorrow.